I'm ranked number one. One! That means I'm the best.
So, Golovkin, he wants the unification fight with Billy Joe Saunders. And in all truth, there is no real need for him to fight the Jacobs fight yet. Because his ultimate goal is to get all the belts and be undisputed champion. Jacobs can't give him that. In all truth, his fight with Jacobs is not a unification bout. It's not a unification bout. There can only be one champion per belt. Jacobs has a belt which is almost akin to one of them continental titles. You know, he's a fringe world champion. Triple G is the world champion at 160. So, Triple G would love to come back to London to take on Billy Joe Saunders. He loves the atmosphere, blah, 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 which I don't believe he does, but, you know, he has to say that. Tom Loeffler said they tried to make the Billy Joe Saunders fight in the UK before, but for some reason he said he was discussing a Billy Joe Saunders fight with Eddie Hearn. No, you discussed that with Frank Warren. So, I don't get that at all. Plan B for Golovkin is to go for Danny Jacobs. And Jacobs is saying he wants to fight. Saunders is saying he wants to fight. Now, Billy Joe, he's done a lot of talking after the Kell Brook Triple G fight. He was telling us that, yo, he's ready for Golovkin now, but he's saying he needs one more fight, which he will have on October the 29th. You know, I reckon Golovkin would be ready for October the 29th. If you were to ask him. Didn't have that much damage against Kell Brook. But, you know, we'll give him the one fight. We'll sort of have the one fight. And let's see if he's still as confident. The one fight he's going to have is not going to prepare him for Triple G. It's against somebody named Rob Brant or Artur Akavov. Who are these guys that he's going to be defending his WBO title? Who are they? Never heard of them. And I'm not saying I know everything about boxing, but I am on a website of some kind every day. A lot of you guys know a lot about boxing. I watch your vids, and I've never heard you bring up the name Rob Brant or Artur Akavov. And maybe they might be the shit. But these are the two opponents in contention for Saunders' first defense of the WBO title that he won off Andy Lee. And this is what Frank Warren does. Frank Warren knows how to let you keep a title for a little while. The truth is, we know Gabe Rosada. We know Gabe Rosada way more than we know them other two names there. Be a way better sell, but Billy Joe didn't want no part of Matt Khabarov. He didn't want no part of that. That's why Andy Lee stepped in to fight him. He didn't want to fight Njeka Endam, but he's got a lot to say about Eubank ducking out of the Triple G fight. But yet, he seems to play possum a lot with what opponents he's going to take on. Now, I prefer Eubank over BJ Saunders in terms of who's I support, and that's just that. But I wouldn't care who had the belt. Anyone who has a world title belt and you're apprehensive about fighting Gabe Rosada, a competent fighter, but yet a beatable fighter. We've seen him defeated by Quillen. We've seen him defeated by Triple G. We've seen him defeated by David Lemieux, Angulo. You're not really supposed to be, you shouldn't really be going into them fights with any apprehension or, I don't want to say fear, I'm steering clear of saying fear. It just seems like a strange fight to duck when you're holding the mantle of world title around your waist. But he's saying in February 2017 he wants to fight Golovkin. It's time to test myself and see what I am made of. Everybody's raving about Triple G, but to be honest, Billy Joe Saunders says, to be honest, he took a lot of confidence from the Kell Brook fight this weekend. He says he's not a blown-up welterweight. He's a fully-fledged middleweight. He said Triple G keeps saying he wants my belt. Now he's going to give him a chance to get it. He said he's ready to fight wherever he wants it. I don't care if it comes to England, America. I don't care if it's in a field. I'll fight him anywhere. Is what Saunders is saying now. He just needs to shake off a bit of ring rust against a good, durable contender, which I don't know if Rob Brant or the Russian dude is a durable contender. I've never heard of them. I mean, who did he want to make his first defense against before him and Frank Warren? Was it Max Berzak? really going down the pecking order somewhat. Billy Joe says that Brook was up on the scorecards and he deserves more respect out of the fight than Golovkin. He admired Brook's heart and his skill and his will, but he said he's only a 10-stone-7 man and his corner was right to put him out. He said that fighting Golovkin was just too big a task, but he's seen stuff at the weekend that he knows he can capitalize on against Golovkin. He said, the bigger challenge, the more I perform. I think Billy's blinding himself. Golovkin said, way before the Brook fight, that he wants a street fight. And what he meant by that was he wasn't going to pay much attention to defense. Well, it's good that he's giving us the right... He's saying the right things now, Billy Joe Saunders. That's good. That's good. We're grateful for that. I have a feeling that something is going to stall the fight and we're not going to see it in February of next year. I just have that feeling. And I'm trying to be optimistic, but until I see it in the ring, I'm not convinced.